Another episode of Spectacle Island with your host, Rebel Rob. So, we're getting some things done here. Working on it. We got some eggs. Oh my gosh. Four packs. Cool. Four of them full. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what some silage started over here. Some, got the grass mowed, baled, wrapping them. Some sides going in there. Over here, or at least the truck. I got the. Since we have our cloths. I've been harvesting, getting some fields set up. Another funky looking. Let's go ahead and get a guy. Somebody will help him with this one. Weird. Usually when you hire somebody, they actually do that, but, yeah, whatever. Anywho, so let's go ahead and get this guy here. So the truck is leased because they're not cheap, unfortunately, so we'll do that. This here. Alright, so let's go ahead and got a bunch of sugar beets, so I'm going to go sell those off, see if we can get that figured out. Normally, I don't care for the cab over as much. I like the regular semi-truck, but tight areas, smaller fields, I like this big old, like the cab over. It's just it's less space. It's a lot easier to turn. Phoenix would have been amazing, but this farm is just a bit on the smaller side for that. I was even hesitant about this whole tractor trailer idea, but make things a lot easier for us. So, get to some sugar beets. I guess it would be better to go on the trade of the boat and go over there. That's almost twice as much for it. Don't have as much video time to keep doing that. Unfortunately, my work schedule changed, so I'm trying to do this. What? Unknown reason. Well, that's special. Alright then, that's weird. They just stop like that then. Let's try going this way then. Are you kidding me? I do other things. I hope I'm gonna hire that helper, right? Well, that stinks. Conflict, but well. Let's go ahead and pull into here. Try to at least. Sugar beets, boom. Fill it up. Now this trailer mod, this thing is pretty. This guy. It is this one here. 11, or sorry, 110,000. That takes a lot. It's amazing. So yeah, I'm okay with that. It's a lot. Tons of sugar beets sold. Because we got... Jeez. Biocast plants, 341. Whoops. Root crops, 377. But again, see how... There, it's 510. It's ridiculous. Almost twice as much. But just floating that boat is kind of hard to do. Alright, so we almost got this filled up. Now we need to go ahead and cover that. Boat going by. Woohoo! Got a good view. This is amazing views from this joint. It's great. Alright. So we'll take these over to the root crops, sell these off, see where we're at. Wow, this is apparently not working very well, is it? And I am not backing up, it's just coasting down the hill, that's special. Apparently this is super heavy. Got a little bit of a running start here, huh? Come on, buddy. Okay, so after that little awesome fiasco, man, the trade is just too heavy apparently. Sugar beets are a pretty heavy product, so that's always a case of that. So cool, let's go ahead and get down to some of these puppies. Now, how did they drop? Unfortunately, price keeps dropping. We're in to go. My luck, huh? Alright, so let's get this over here. I love having this trailer and tractor. It just makes things easier. For bulk stuff, of course. Smaller stuff's not so bad, but. Stuff growing. I need to get that field figured out over there to the left, so I'm not sure what we're gonna put in there, number three. But yeah, it'll be things are coming along. Coming along very good. Several things I want to buy, but of course we're building up, getting higher, getting better, equipment bigger. Well, that was swervy. Earlier I took a batch across here with the truck and the Joskins trailer, and man, did a little swervy, and ended up flipping around backwards, literally. That's not good either. I don't know how the heck I got to flip the trailer and truck flipped around sideways, almost. Flipped all the way around, almost backwards, somewhat sideways in the middle of one of these things. I was like, oh! It's a little nerve-wracking. Just reset it, yes, but anything that you have in the vehicle, crops or anything, when you reset it, it go bye-bye. Don't necessarily want that to happen either, of course. Right, so... Boy, apparently this is super heavy. This truck's really... struggling. Corn and the sunflowers had no problems with, but boy, this sugar beet, it's like, nope. Not a happy camper. Alright, let's get these babies over here and get at least this load dumped out so we have some money. Let's see where we're at that point. Out that helper issue. Either way, I got That might be the. It shouldn't be the. Well, I turned on the. Got the. Tool height mod thing on, so you can go faster. So you can actually go the speed of the tool or the truck. It's pretty cool, but only goes the speed of the vehicle for when you do it manually, not for the helper. Wow, we're making. That gave us a little bit there. 40,000. That's better than the 10,000 I was doing at the time. Beans. I should say cool beets, cool sugar beets. Alright, so I'll go ahead and work on that again here. I'm gonna go back over here. Let's get some silage going. Get some more silage done. Like round bales, so I use the square baler and then I jump on this guy. I know it takes, it's actually about the same, because the round baler you have to stop every time it beeps at you anyway and let it do its thing, and then it flips it out. Then you go to the next bale, wait for it to do its thing, blah blah. This, just bale it and then go wrap it. I think it's better for me just because, yeah, it takes a second, but it's really not that long. I with the pink wrap, I don't know why. I think I saw something that had pink one time, and I don't know, weird. I thought it was in the store. Is it not in the store? Nope, they're. Well, I guess you can go pink if you want, but either way, I don't know. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. Pretty, I don't know. Let's go smack this fella here. Whoops. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get these all built or wrapped up, and we will catch you once it's done. Okay, so we're back at it here. It's got the all the silage ready. At least in the trailer, and now we're gonna pick this all up automatically. The trailer's not expensive, it's like 27,000 it looks like, but it's only like 1,000 to rent it, so I was like, you know, just lease it. One more time. I'll get a few more things before I start getting other things like that. Either way, I'm sure we'll be able to get one soon, a tractor, a trailer, and be done with that, so that'd be nice. But so yeah, we got these guys going. There's a lot of pink in it. Yeah, buddy. Oh, got a good little chunk out of here, that's kind of. So I get these going and get the other fields done, started up some stuff, and get some. I got a lot going on right now. But I'm gonna take and start getting some Team R made so we can get some cows going. Yeah, but I. Alright, so one, and that should be the last one. Nope, done. Alright, oop. Exit. Exit, stage right. Alright, so we'll drop these off, grab the rest of those, and pretty good there. Let's see. So we've got that. It's going pretty good. Yeah, I want to get some eggs. I think just cleaned up every pen. So, jeez, look at that sheep. Should be crazy. Alright, so. saw that one. Done that before in another map I was using. Turn like that. See that top? Oops, oops. The front end kind of pops out. Yeah, it was so good of a day. The silage sells pretty good too, so that's not a bad idea. You can sell some. We got plenty of sugar beets and some corn and sunflower. That's all going to be sold. There's no reason to keep any of that. I mean, could, but. On. It's kind of like, well, I can't tell what's going on. Done a few times, I figured it out. That grass is regrowing, so that's another cool thing about that. Plant it once, let it grow. Plant it. Everything else has to be planted sometimes. If I just want to do grass the whole time, that's a lot of mowing, but it's possible. So 33 plus 3 is what? 36. So yeah, I got a pretty good amount of size, that's not bad. Go ahead and just throw away, toss that over here. Right about there, boom, done. Okay, and we will go ahead and return that puppy because I'm finito. Done. Alright. So I'm gonna get the trailer again and finish doing some sugar beeties. So yeah, figure out what's going on with this. See what I'm trying to do the speed on this is 15. So if I do this and start going boom. Because the header only goes like 6 miles an hour on this one. Well, I'm going 15. It's so amazing going this fast while I'm harvesting. Right, 15 is not fast, but it's faster than 6. Excuse me. Yep, finish up the corn, I'll finish up some flowers. Yeah, we'll get these fields redone and all that good fun stuff, so. I'm gonna pick them up. Boy, these things are dirty. Alright, so we'll do some more working on the farm here and get her done. So thank you all for joining. Press that like if you liked it. Subscribe, please. Be awesome. Well, if you want to, you don't have to, of course, but appreciate y'all. Everybody have a great day, and have a good holiday weekend coming up. We'll catch you later. Bye-bye.